Hello everyone. In our previous video, we have discussed about some basic aspects or basic structure of sociology. In our second unit or second chapter or the second topic is our terms, concepts and uses in sociology. Here we have the main topic is the social group. Social group is a collection of two or more persons who are continuously interacting and share common interest and have sense of loyalty within the society. It has some characteristics like interaction among the membership. It shared a sense of belongingness, shared interest, acceptance of common norms and values. Membership of the above group may be a formal or informal. There is a difference between social group and other forms of collectives. The collection of peoples who are temporary and share some physical space are called aggregates. Aggregates means it is just a collection of people, like a people in a crowd, like a traffic jam, and etc. are the examples of aggregates. But social group have some collections of shared interest, belongingness, acceptance of common rules and values. We have different types of social groups like a primary group. It is a small group or small number of peoples in this group is called primary group. Here we can say family falls in the category of a primary group. In secondary group, the relatively it is large in size. It is marked by the formal and impersonal membership, like a club, the residential area, welfare societies and etc. are called the secondary groups. Primary groups are primary because they are central in our lives and they play an important role in influencing our lives. In group means the group with which the individual is identifies himself, herself, has a sense of belongingness. Outgroup means a group to which an individual feels has no sense of belongingness and identification. It is a sense of attachment in in-group, but there is no sense of in-attachment or hostility in outgroup. Here we are, another important one is the status. Status refers to a position of an individual occupies in a group or in a society. Each status has certain defined rights and duties assigned to it. Each individual occupies status in the society. The total royalty of the status occupies by an individual in the society. Status means a specific position which is occurred by a person in the society. There is a lot of difference between status and prestige. Status has a certain amount of prestige or social values attached to it. Prestige attached to the status rather than to the person occupied. For example, prestige of a doctor may be higher than that of a shopkeeper. Even maybe a shopkeeper earning is more than that of a doctor. A businessman has low status as comparison to the IAS officer or an IPS officer. It is achieved by an individual. It is based on